can't wait to fight the big thing that looks like a fish, like a blobfish. I really hope one of the, like, I want one of the bosses to be nice, one of the evil dudes to just be like, like the skinny dude in the last one. He was just there for a good. He was fucked up, but he was there for a good time. Do you know what I mean?
Do those freaks have Rose?
Do those freaks have Rose? Knock, knock, knock. It's your boy. Skinny penis. Okay. I unlocked it. Swiper, no swiping. Okie dokie, so. Oh, so finally. You think I'm just gonna let the crows fly away?
I've been waiting for you, Mr.
He's a big fat man.
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition,
I can't get over,
salves,
like, how does he protect himself?
I can provide.
Naturally.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
What are you buying?
Come now. I'm a merchant, after all.
Okie dokie, so normally, I'm guessing if you play it on normal, you don't get the shotgun.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Okay.
Shadows be here.
No, but there's money! There's so many worse ways to go, like, I'm like, I just don't know. Obviously. Okay, so it looks like we can only go this way. Master Angels, okay.
Looking for Rose?
This is good. Everything's okay.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Oh, Christ.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, I'm taller than you now, bitch.
What do you wish for, Ethan Winters?
Wait, what are you doing?
You're just gonna hang here like Jesus. Oh, oh, no. Oh, oh, nah. I don't like that. Oh! Oh! Oh!
The crazy witches.
Is that gonna make my fingers grow back? Is it, Ethan? Is that gonna make your fingers grow back? Oh, you're so fucking weird. So I have to get from this room back to... back to the other room. Okay. Oh, little mice friends. Okay, so. We got the gunpowder. Wait, that's... could just break shit. Oh, nice castle you've got. Shame if someone was to slice it all up.
Where have they taken Rose?
Nobody knew.
We meet again.
Why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky.
How the fuck did he move from...
speaking of looking,
that caravan to here. Maybe. I might sell some shit.
Well then, feel free to peruse. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration. If it's just looking, window shop away. Pay me no mind. These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
Upgraded my handgun.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Oh, there's a diary here. A craftsman of the late 19th century, Norsh... I can't read that word. Was branded a heretic... Do you know what? I'm just gonna read it in my head. Oh, he took his own light nasty. Each Lanthorns is unique and requires its own special crafted metal ball to operate. Each one contains crystallized human remains, which are said to be four beloved wives, and the labyrinths are their graves. Okay. Can't use that here. Always safe. Also, it needs batteries. Batteries! Oh. Okay, so it looks like the only way is up. Slicey, slicey, nicey, nicey. Not a lot of handgun ammo here. She's a vampire, isn't she? So she'd be drinking out of that. Hi. It's always locked from the other side. Very one-way system. Because we still need to do stuff there, that's why. Oh, there's another thing. Okay, because that's not creepy at all. The wine room. Well, obviously needs a bottle of wine, doesn't it? A lot of inside thinking right now. Can't use that as it is, right? It's an eyeball.
Longer. You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
No, I won't. You stop following me. The creepy music stopped. It was my first day working at the castle today. It was most shocked to see the other staff were all women. The mistress and her daughters were very adamant that they wouldn't bite. It was quite peculiar. It's been 2 weeks since I started working at the castle and I'm a little afraid. Another maid, Adele, made a mistake and Miss Daniela slashed her face with a knife. And at night, I can hear wailing as if ghosts roam the halls. I want to go home. I don't know what to do. The young ladies were complaining it was too hot and stuffy during dinner, so I opened the windows just a crack. Shut it now. They all shrieked at me in unison. I fear they may be taken down into the cellar, never to be seen again. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Windows! Okay, so. What do you mean my TV's gonna turn off? Oh no, she's... Ah, torch. Is that a high chair? Okay. Robust appetite, Ingrid, unstable, overly alert at all times. shoot the cunt in the face. Oh, nice. Killed it. Run away, run away. Oh. Give me the pipe bomb. Why? Yeah, I got everything.
Cassandra caused all this mess. You're tonight's main dish. Which tools do you prefer?
None, crazy lady.
Where are you going, little one?
Oh, you caught up fast.
Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you, you bastard! Not like this. I don't believe it.
Oh, a bottle of wine. How the fuck have I still only got 3 fingers? Another one was spent to the cellar. She had only spilled some soup. Everyone knows what happens when you're sent to the cellar. You're never seen again. They drain your blood, your soul crushed to wander the halls. I went looking for her, and when I found her, she was just skin and bones and gnawing on rat carcasses. I suspect it'll be my turn next. This woman was not having much luck working here. Right, we got everything, yep. Oh. Nice. Finally, a fucking lockpick. Do I get to pick? I don't get to keep the fucking lockpick. Are you fucking serious? Right, where am I? In the dining room. I need a key. Heading for the safe room first. I can tell you that.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
Oh, nice.
Welcome, Ethan. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. One moment, please.
Thanks,
Until
Chubby.
Next we meet.
So we're going. Actually, what's my? Oh, that's much, much better. Although I kind of want to fix this because it's gonna. I could fit as. Might as well craft some then. Looking for the wine room. Oh. Secret wine door. Oh, chest. Now, which way was it to the courtyard? checked, because I've got no idea, but there's another place to search here. Money. Gunpowder. It's locked from the other side. Dun dun dun. Hall of the Four. Is it him? Castle Dining Hall, right, that might help. It's up these stairs and straight ahead, yeah. Okay.
Shall I give you the tour?
Shall you fuck off? Oh, okay. To the safe room.
So thirsty.
Oh, that was easy. Got rid of her easily, didn't I? Is that everything in here now? No. Yes, I know I unlocked it. Now, the thing is, they wouldn't be able to follow me outside because they'd die.
Mm.
So that needs a key. To be fair, I haven't explored the... Oh wait, the courtyard's actually not that big, is it? What's missing? Aha! One of those. Just rusty scraps. How's that door? Is there another door? No. It says there is something still downstairs. What is the downstairs item? Pray tell. Aha. There we go. Gotta get everything. Oh, I got a map now. Bathe in blood. Nice. Give me a chance to look at something. Where was it? Alright, something needs to be done in this room, I guess. Okay, so the statue's turn. Is that a potty? Thank you. Women are blind to male advances, but the poor shall take their chances. To give their lord their bounty sown, so that soon the wine it may flow. This is going to take me a while. Oh, nice! I did it! I don't know how I did it. But I did it. Okay, I'm falling. Ah, McFallen! Anyway, what else is here? I don't want to go down there yet. I'm going to see what's this way. Gunpowder. An old clock. Is that it? I take it that room can't be entered through here. That no, it can. Yeah, I think I feel if I stay on the stairs, nothing will attack me. Okay. Don't know what these goats do.
What the hell?
It blood, mate. In it. Lots and lots and lots of blood. Think you were getting shot anywhere other than okay. One more shot to the face. Or more. Thank you for the rusted steel, my pet. I was gonna say, do you know what? I'm not scared anymore. Just die! Aww. Oh, crystal skull, nice. I feel like I've got more stuff to pick up. You're all getting killed because you dropped shit. Well, you didn't drop fuck all, did you, mate? I want more things off dead people. Gunpowder. More things off dead people. No, you're deep. Stay in me. Right. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I can always make another one. Say. The fuck am I? Oh, not this shit again with the telephone.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
But I didn't go into that room. Oh, I gotta go all the way back round now. Cause I fucking will. Watch me, bruh. She got some mama issues.
Rose, where are you?
I feel like you'd be able to get over there, mate, if you just jumped. You can jump over that.
All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Not if I hunt you first.
Go
bitch.
Ahead. Do your worst.
Right. Okay, we're in a new bit. Nice. Gunpowder. A box. So everything that we got can get from here. Burp! Bear bite! The only thing that's going to get me through this is a chocolate biscuit. Another fucking dungeon. Nope. Bye-bye! I disagree. That potion works fucking wonders.
Man, screw this castle.
Never explored something in the blood sewers. Tasting room. Okay. Fucking stupid me. Oh wait, that wasn't the... Alright, let's try this again. So where are we trying to get to? Around the corner. Thank you. It looks like there's something out here that I've missed. The herb. Oh well, back the way I came. Back the way I came. Right. Down the hill and far away. Freaky fucking Teletubbies play. Got a bit stuck, like. Back up the ladders. She's got a massive fucking bathtub, isn't she? Right. Nice. More maps. But I don't want maps, I want to know what my next safe room is. Oh, I should be able to... Oh, I don't have any chem for it.
Okay, two defense treatment. All the bodies are covered in flies. It appears the flies have consumed their flesh, and when I opened the window, some of the flies dropped dead onto the floor. It seemed the cold petrifies them. It quickly closed the window to avoid weakening the insects further. All three bodies have almost been completely consumed by insects. All that is left is dark, withering, human-shaped mass of creatures. Oh, she's doing crazy experiments with them. Hi. The upstairs part. Oh, Ivan insignia key. Forgotten how to read music. F A C starts at C. Oh, some pleasant music. Yay, now I have the Iron Insignia key. What else is here? Similar body structures to blowflies, although there are differences in the head. They are carnivorous and vigorous, consume meat in order to catch unsuspecting prey. They gather using phenomenons to mimic a human. They are produced when a cadu lay eggs in the host, but flies themselves are unable to reproduce. They are weak to sudden drops in temperature, especially if the temperature drops below 10 degrees Celsius. Motiles up and lows and they go into a dormant lytic state, similar to the something something. I cannot read those three words. Nice. Oh, what's here? Rusted scraps. Gunpowder. That's everything in this room. Let's craft some me some of that. Some of that. Nice.
You disgust outside.
How the fuck did you run at me, bitch? I've gone the wrong way. Can I jump? Gotta run fast! Bye, bitch! Oh, wait, I can go this way now. I got past her. Quickly!
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me. You'll kill me.
No point,
you
bitch.
Really want to kill me?
Yes, of course I want to kill you. Crafted these bullets just for you.
Why are you doing this? You do this? A dream. This is a dream. I
die.
Don't want to die.
I'm sick of bugs.
It looks like there's only one more to kill. And then the lady of the manor, she gonna get it. Right, there's some stuff, some more stuff in the library to collect first. Nice. What's through here? Hall of Joy.
Cassandra, come here now. Exactly how much do you plan on annoying?
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm So sorry.
Hello?
It turned out that way.
Okay.
Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead?
Yes.
I've expanded my services.
Do I have anything for this yet? No.
Please, come take a look. Shall I choose something for you? To think I would buy such things. Please do take a look at my new stock. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Pay me no mind. Securing goods is more important. Have a wonderful adventure.
Okay, I'm gonna suspend this broadcast and start broadcasting again after my tea.